那么包哥砍枪又开始新的一集了。既然是 CS 的话，大家看见哈， CS 是什么呢？是和警察有关系的，对不对？那么我直接又把我的老朋友是不是警长又叫来了 ？OK， 这个1.97米的大个子又在我旁边，我现在又变成了一小只了。OK， Buddy，What's
up？Duff，What's going
on？Okay， What you gonna tell us today？
So we have the HK-MP5SD 9mm submachine gun. It's got 3 different settings.Got single round burst, so semi-auto, 3 round burst, so it's just 3 rounds every time you squeeze the trigger, and then fully auto. Hold that trigger down, and it just rips off rounds.
OK, 那么这就是 MP5, 哈，是德国造的哈，德国造的 MP5, 哈，警长刚才你说了有几个模式，一个是四个了哈，这个就是一个保险，一个单发结构哈，一个三发，一个全自动，大家看一下，六秀拉得近的，是不是镜头可以看得见哈，他用子弹标识出来了，因为美国人都比较蠢。是不是他们都不知道这个东西该怎么样 ？I forgot to give you this. Hold on one second.
It's also internally suppressed.
Yeah, people like you put this on, buddy. Cause it look funny.
All right. So it's also internally suppressed. All right. So we don't need any ear protection, none of that stuff.
那大家最想看的是不是带着消音器了哈？这个是带着消音器了。刚才我问过了，是不是我们可以打开把这个消音器取下来呢？这个东西是不行的，因为它出厂的时候就连在一起了，所以的话这个是取不了的。所以取的话会比较麻烦，那我们今天就不取了。那么这个东西的话也是不用戴耳机的 ，OK， 而且也是9毫米，对不对？所以的话 ，OK， 那么下面的话哈，那么就是我今天就装不了匪了，因为这个东西只能搞到一支哈，搞不到那么多哈。这种枪的话，那么就是让我们警长来试几枪给大家看一看 ，OK。Anything to about this gun?
Perfect close quarter combat gun. Anytime you're indoors, you don't have to worry about the sound coming out because it's suppressed. It's real small. It's got a collapsible stock.
So usually people don't shoot like this, right? This is kind of
they don't, but, you, right? but you can if you had to shoot, you know, one-handed, you could.
Have you tried one hand?
I have, yeah.
OK， 一只手也可以试一下。OK， 那我们看一下今天一只手怎么试吧。OK， so we don't need the output action， so that's kind of stupid。OK， let's try it。OK， 那么直接进入节奏格式哈，就是大家知道的，我们都不啰嗦的哈，直接就开打了哈。那么，跟大家说过了，对不对？我今天有点装逼嘛，装的这个是不是刘宇硕 ？C A fun 哈，A C and fun。OK。六一叔回来了，是不是就开始精彩了 ？OK， 那么我们就看一下啊。
All right, going hot. First semi-auto.
好，先是半自哈。
Three round burst.
三发。
Full auto.
My God. OK， 什么东西？
那个
CB 的。我们今天是带了那个叫什么？带了400多发子弹过来啊！哎呀，这一地的子弹壳，旭仔恭喜你，待会又要捡子弹壳了。弹着点哈，这个距离是10米哈，大家看一下哈。警察的话，我再跟大家说一遍，警察的话都是这样子的，看见没有？都是致死部位的，都是致死部位哈。So actually, buddy, just be honest with everybody. Each time when you pull the trigger, if you're on the duty, right, active shooters, you just kill him, right?
Yeah.
You don't own them, right?
Just shoot to stop.
Stop it? Stop always means death, right?
Stop means to stop him. So if he dies or he gets injured, his injuries or his death are direct byproduct of what he did. It's all his fault.
Okay, but the paramedic is still try to save him, right, if he got shot, right?
Sure.
Or like that. OK， 那这个问题就不能说了。OK， I'll directly translate it. Don't worry. 我的妹啊，我搞的，我不会乱翻译的。OK， 就是说一般对待在商场里面或者什么地方的那些歹徒了嘛，警察去的主要的任务呢，就是叫说 disable 他们，就是说让他们不能够有行动。那不能够有行动，实际上多数的情况下来都是打死的，都是打死的，因为只有打死才能够彻底的结束这个东西哈。当然了，救护人员还是上去救两下的，不会像刚才我说的一样那个感觉踩几脚。OK， 所以的话大家看一下，警察一般出枪。So that's the effective area you guys usually shoot, not this area because they might warm the like body armor, right?
Body armor, or they can survive a couple rounds. What you want to do is you want to sever their brainstem, so basically a triangle around their nose.
Yeah, 就是说一般的警察的话呢，就不往身上打了，因为不知道他们身上是不是对。但这两个情况哈，一个情况是。 交战的时候情况，一个是对待这种就是 active shooter 的时候的话呢，打的都是这个区域哈，就是这个三角区，大家知道这个三角区就直接要把你干死，就这样子的。因为打身上他可能穿着防弹衣什么，这9毫米的话就一点作用都没有了，对于这种穿防弹衣的歹徒来说。 OK, so what else is
we'll try it out.
Yeah, why not? OK, 那么我们现在暂停一下，装一下弹，然后来看一下哈。那么现在你去装一下弹吧。OK, 那么大家看一下哈，那么就是说这个叫什么，那么大家看这个因为这个枪了嘛，它是叫什么，非常老了，这个枪非常老了，大家看一下 Made in West Germany, 西德制造的，就是德国还没有统一之前的。 OK, HK Company, 西德制造的。 OK, 然后的话它这里还是德文的写着的。 It's even in German.
Yeah,
yeah. Car.Not the call, OK. 那么还写着的哈，写着的 car, 就是说是9×19的哈，9×19的弹的 ，OK. 那么这枪非常老了，那么也是他们这边这个叫什么特勤队用的哈。那么大家看一下哈 ，HK IP5 哈，那么97978，这个号码太好了，是不是？比如说。国内的朋友特别喜欢这种97978，是不是 ？So the number is gorgeous. I mean the Chinese tradition, 97, 97, 8. 8 means make more money.
Oh, really?
9 always means live longer. 7 means you get promoted. So it's like a long life promoted, long life promoted to make money. 是不是 ？OK, 好，那我们看一下哈。那么现在 ，OK, let me try. 现在我来。啊，这个的话呢，我左手用着就不方便了哈，大家看一下，这个我的左手用着就不方便了。现在在保险上面 ，just like a Pacino 哈，
对
，right，OK，、okay, 我还是得换过来哈。哦，它这个是双两面的 ，Let me try the single round first. Wow, OK, 然后的话呢，三发的哈。三发的 ，Wow, it's very accurate, 非常准哈，全字。太过瘾了 ！Wow, this is gorgeous, my friend. OK, 好了 ，still one, I think. That's it. One jammed inside. Wow, OK. 那么大家看一下
，Yeah, jam.
Yeah, got a one jam inside.OK, here we go. 那么大家看一下哈，大家看一下这个散布点是很漂亮的，大家们看见没有？大家们看见没有？这个散布点非常的漂亮，非常的漂亮，是不是？那么 ，9mm is dirty.
Yeah, it could be the gun too. The gun was filthy yesterday before I cleaned it, so.
Yeah, see, look at that. 那九毫米的这个发射药很脏的哈，大家可以看一下。这就是为什么他们警察一般不擦枪哈，懒得很，用格洛克，用格洛克是不用擦的，基本上相当于。Feels very good.
Oh yeah, it's awesome.
Yeah.
Low recoil, it's perfect.
Yeah, 基本上没有什么声音啊，那些东西大家刚才感觉到了。六叔肯定要试一下的，对不对
？It's the ultimate submachine gun.
Yeah.那么大家知道的哈，我们的靶场建好之后的话，我们都会有这些东西的。After we have our range, we can have those shit in our range, right?
Obviously, 9mm, they make them in 45. We can get longer ones in 308, all full auto, suppressed.
Okay, so anybody wants to show the fully auto 308? 这个太早烧人刀了，是对。Okay, 你们要打全自动，如果去打全自动，这个九毫米一发就是几毛钱哈，你们算一下几毛美金哈。那么像刚才这样子，已经出去了30发了，大家是吧？两个30发已经出去了。OK， 那么多少钱了？就说如果你再去打什么308那些的话了嘛 ，OK，那估计真是得一个被干破产的。OK， 所以呢，不要说是，哎，报告，搞点全自动嘛，全自动嘛。OK， 这 people always wanted to shot fully auto， so
yeah， because they can't unless they have a machine gun license or a lot of money。
Okay, let's put it this way. If you have to use your own money, are you going to shoot a fully auto or not?
No, right? Well, no. I mean, it's expensive. You have to use your own money, you probably won't, but it's nice to try out. Everybody should try it at least once.
Yeah. You know? 还有没有？就是说，对于警察真正的来说的话呢，为什么警察局都没有多少自动武器呢？就因为自动武器太花钱了。OK， 所以一般人都不会怎么用。You want to try another round?
Sure.
Try. Yeah. 那么警长再来一轮，然后小徐我们再打，已经一地的子弹壳了，徐仔。哎呀，你太惨了。把哎那个，我来测一下那个分贝啊。不过不怕，没事。
等会儿，
拆一点。
OK。好。单手的。OK。That sounds stupid. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
我们测一下分贝哈，测一下分贝。我现在告诉各位哈，测一下分贝，大家可以看一下，62分贝。62分贝哈，呀，大家看得见了，已经拍进去了，对吧，刘叔？连分贝那个哈，大家看一下 ，OK， 实际上没多少的，没多少的。
One hand, full auto.
Yeah, but 用一只手来打是很蠢的，是不是？感觉好像很蠢。It's kind of stupid, right? Unless you really get hurt or something.
Yeah, unless that happens. Yeah, if you're down to one hand or something like that, or if you had to, you know, let's say you had to come around the corner or something like that, and you could only come around just a little bit. One-handed, but just gives you more options.
Yeah, 就是说，只是在转角那些东西。那大家这里有一点哈，有一点什么东西呢？我们很多东西呢嘛是不能够拍，也不能够发给大家看的。比如说什么近战格斗啊等等类的东西哈，那些只有到国内到时候有朋友来玩的时候可能可以拍一些。那么我们自己拍下来的话，国内的这个网络条件是不允许放的哈，因为有人会去学哈。就比如说警察的什么近战那些东西。那有很多朋友问过我说，哎，报告你怎么不搞一点什么转角啊、什么格斗啊、开门啊这些东西啊？这些东西我们可以吧？今后可以慢慢试给大家看一下。那么大家看了一下了，刚才警长也说了，说你要打单手的话的话呢，一般都是说比如说转角的这些地方哈，还有你受伤的情况下了嘛，可能会使用。一般情况下大家都不会使用这个叫什么这种感觉的。 OK， so usually when you go on the duty you carry the fully auto or just semi auto？
Usually fully auto. Some guys will carry full auto, some guys carry semi. So I can carry either one.
It's kind of make a good combination, right? If you need a fully auto, just use fully auto, right?
Yep, exactly. Sometimes you need more firepower to get through doors and stuff like that. Some things are bullet retardant. If you hit it with fully auto, hit it enough times the same spot, it's going to go through.
Oh, okay, just like a cover. So fully auto cover the...Fire cover, right?
Yep, cover fire. Yep, cover fire.
Yep. Next body moving, OK? 那么警长也说了哈，执行任务的时候有很多情况下也是用这个自动和全自的。全自的作用不是说把对方打倒，而是说进行火力压制，然后的话呢，半自的这些射手啊，这些枪手可以上去把那个叫什么可以把它干死， OK? 主要是这个一个样子。Jason, you want to try? Go ahead, try.
Yeah.
Let's
go.
It's OK. MP5.
Three round burst.
Yeah. MP5, 是不是？
All right. Sometimes when you go fully auto, it's gonna may jam up on you.
我看这地的子弹壳，杰森够得捡。待会儿我们还捡子弹壳。
All you have to do,
肯定要捡嘛，要的，然后去复装的嘛，这都是复装的。
Then work that. All right.
Okay.
And just lean into it.
Al Pacino.
Okay.
保险。
先当炮。
So pull that handle back. Just pull the handle back.So give it a good tap.
Tap.
Yeah. Just hit it.
Hey. Hey.
So when you pull the magazine out, use this, yep. Yeah, so it's just double feeding, that's all.
Double feed, 刚才那个是两颗卡在里面了啊。全子 ，fully。
OK。哈
哈哈！六叔，六叔在旁边这个摄影位置被那边的冰块老是打到头上了，打到头上了。OK， 上一加子弹给六叔打一下。OK 。啊，那么就是刚才跟大家说了 ，When we have our range, we have everything, right? Everybody can have fun with it, right?
Everybody will be able to shoot.
Yeah, 那么我们拔产起来之后的话，我们会买这种全新的来给大家打哈 ，MP5 啊。Can we have AK-47? I think so, right?
Oh yeah,
fully auto, right? Like manufacturing.
Anything we want, we can just make it. We can make full auto 50 calibers if we wanted to.
听见没有？我们连那个点五零的巴雷特的全自动的都可以做给你们打。What the fuck? 50 cal, fully auto. OK， 那是一件很恐怖的事情，是不是 ？OK， 这、那个靶子上的那个的话呢，有点搞笑哈。刚才我跟警长说，他怎么把西格绍尔的这个恐怖分子给偷来这里打了，对不对？我们的话呢，哎呀，真的很好笑。So if without suppressors actually increase the speed or slow the speed?
Suppressor is really not going to make much difference on the speed. What the suppressor does is there's little baffles inside, and it just traps some of the gas that normally comes out. So it traps some of that bang. So instead of having all that gas escape at once, it kind of spreads it out. There's little chambers inside here, but it doesn't really matter with the speed. There's actually rifling still inside the suppressor, the same thing as the barrel.
Okay, 那么的话呢，大家知道了哈，它只是把声音给降低。大家看了一下，刚才是六十多分贝，是不是？六十多分贝呀，六十多分贝。Okay. Uncle 61, 六一叔来。Yeah, because that's你拍着的吧，是不是？来拍你的光辉形象 ，Uncle 61，眼镜啊，这个要戴的，因为刚才那个有火花喷到我的脸上来的 ，OK， 有火药喷到我脸上的。
Three round burst and then full auto. Right. When you want to get the magazine out,
yeah.
All you do is push this forward,
yeah.
Pull that out. All right. And the charge, you just hit that down.
Like Al Pacino. Yeah.
Just hit it. Nope, hit it. Don't take your hand, right? And just go.
潇洒一点嘛，都有嘛。
take 三发。
Yeah. 搞到三发去。Yeah. That's a three. Okay, 全子压稳了啊。还有的，还没跳呢，还没跳呢。
没了，
是不是卡掉了？你看见没有，38就没有了。所以的话，你们不要以为是那个叫什么是什么样。Want to shoot more?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, let's shoot more. Let me reload for you. Oh, in the meantime, Jason, take this. Oh man, Dan can take this part. Okay.Let me reload. 那我们把它拆开看一下。So, we take a part over there.
Sure.
Yeah, 我们把它拆开给大家看一下哈，拆开给大家看一下。这下子已经打了几百发子弹了。Okay. 打了五 pins. Okay, 也是一样的哈，两颗钉。
It's a little warm right now, so I don't know how well those pins are gonna come out.
You want to Jason do it? Jason do it. It's just like a PDR.
Yeah.
SNK series.
Let me see if I have any tools with me.
可以一样的哈，也是两颗钉，就像那个like G3
yeah.
right
yeah, let me see there we go you gotta push the stock forward
okay 先把这个
so we push the stock forward
这个拉下去
and we can just pull the pin right out
okay
and this whole thing comes off the back
Yeah, just like PDR, yeah.
just pops out.
Exactly the same thing, it's like a PDR.
Yeah. Right. All you have to do is just push this pin through. And this pin comes out. And then from here, you take the recoil spring out.
附近环啊。
All right, and then inside here is the firing pin and all that stuff.
My God, it's super duper dirty. That's why. 啊，大家看见了，九毫米的特别脏，是不是？九毫米特别脏，大家看一下，很多那个积碳烧在里面。六叔拍得到吗？拍不到是吧 ？OK， 那么枪机部分哈，枪机部分就是这个样子，大家看一下有多脏。Jack's like it close. 和其他的又是一样的黑漆漆的 ，OK。那么整枪大家看一下，摸一下就这个样子了 ，OK。九毫米，因为自动嘛，所以它烧的火药特别多，而且的话呢，它需要大量的火药。So this is like a piston driving or just tube driving? Piston driving, piston driving. OK， 活塞式的哈，所以它导入大量的火药来后面的话，所以大家可以看见了为什么战场上枪会熄火哈，就是因为这个原因了。OK， 那么扳机组哈，扳机组大家看一下是有两个的扳机组的。See， 哇、wow, ，这个扳机组就比较复杂了。It's complicated this one, right?
Yeah, because there's a special sear in there, because it does 3-round bursts, which they call the Navy trigger.
可以给大家看一下，我拉近一点，是不是这个瞬间好拍了？看见没有？是两根弹簧哈，和那个 AR-15 和 it's different from like M16, right? We showed last time. M16 is very easy.
Yes.
This one is like complicated. 德国人哈，德国人造的东西哈，德国人造的东西就是这样子了哈。德国人造的东西拍到了吗？里面的弹簧这些，扳机组就是这个样子了。OK, fully. My God. Try position.Because German made it.
Oh yeah.
德国人造的东西哈，非常的可靠哈，非常的可靠。OK. 那么我们现在把它放回去。OK, Jason, let's put it back. 听得好
？Yeah, I know.
OK. 我们接着来哈。实际也非常简单的，非常的简单。是不是这个斜槽像那个样子 ？OK. 很简单，是不是？扳机组装上去。
Probably gonna go through the other way.
One of you got it.
You got it. One of you got
it. One of you got it.
Yeah. Yeah. Just like that.
德国人。那么这个，我给大家看一下，这个也是一样的哈。大家看一下 ，C H and K。The any bullets come out with the H and K series guns always like the scratch on the breast. 那上面都会有这个刮痕，看见没有？这个拉痕。如果这个是步枪弹的话 ，if it's rifle breast, we should dump it. But this is for the pistols, so we still can use it. 那如果这个冲撞的话，如果是那个来福枪的话，是装不了的哈。你看，大家没有看见没有？拉痕在上面。OK。Function check.Okay.
Yeah. Nice work.
Let's do it. Do it, officer. 那么今天地下全是冰哈，就是做不了那种战术性的，待会滑倒了会出问题。OK. You want to do some tactical shoot? It's kind of slippery. You don't want to do that, right?
Yeah. Just don't have a sling for this.
Oh yeah, we don't have a sling.
Sling it.
Yeah.太滑了哈，太滑了，不安全，所以的话，那种战术的事情就不干了。
Walk and shoot.
Yeah, 只能够是走着打了哈。Mr. Liu, ready? 等刘一叔准备好哈。You ready?
Go on, huh?
Go, Apuccino.38子弹So when people talking about it, this is one thing I want to ask you, buddy.
Yep.
People talking about this close range, this close, right?
Mm-hmm.
This close, It's just like point to the face. This distance is called a freaking shoot or what?
Called
the what's the name for this kind of position?
Contact shot.
Just for the contact shot.
Yep.
那么很多朋友说是这个叫什么莫桑比克打法哈，抵着脸的打的这种 ，OK。但是这种的说法是不是这样子的 ？Do they have another name for this? Like some weird name like Mozambique, the country in Africa, they call that kind of things.
No, just a contact shot. All it is this. You just sometimes you have to come right up and go.
很多时候就是这样抵着脸打最后那一枪，是不是 ？OK， 大家也看了 ，OK。
Sometimes that's what people need.
Why? Because they got injured and suffering. You just ended their miserable life.
Take them all back and shoot them.
就是说，在对那些比较罪大恶极的那些人啊，有很多时候不说了哈，这个不能说了，再说就会出问题了。OK， 就干脆抵上去一枪把他打了好了，免得大家都不好过，是不是 ？OK， want shoot more?
Yeah, we shoot more if you want.
Yeah, why not?Yeah, okay. Mr. Liu, 暂停一下。
Yeah, I'll load it up for you.
Okay, pick up those brass. 再停一下。哎呦！
Just put it on safe. There you go. You're good.
Safe. Put on the safe. Put on the safe. Final.
See that? See? That's AC and fun.
AC and fun. Yeah, it does. AC and fun.
Same.
Yep, all the same.
Okay. But there's no difference. There's no difference.
No. I think we need a couple of these. Want to shoot some more? Finish off that box?
No.
Yeah, I'll load that up for you.
No,
shoot one more time. I'll load it for you. I got it. I can load ammo too. I'm good.
OK 哈，那么还是跟大家说过的一样，第一是枪口不对人哈，不对天 ，OK 只对地。第二点的话，弹夹进去以后一定要敲一下 ，OK。那么对于我左手来说的话，我就做不了那么潇洒的动作了哈，不气了那个，我就用这个按了 ，OK。保险开单发哈，不单发了，直接就从三发开始了 ，OK。That's the way. Oh yeah, shoot another one. We take on your iPhone. Let's read another one. Okay. 那么我们来看一下哈。那么再抓个马甲警长来打一下。我用他的那个电话给他拍一下。这个就是会站着一脸都是，所以的话，不戴那个叫什么，不戴这个眼镜的话呢，可能会飙到眼睛里面的哈。因为我感觉到很多那个渣子。So it can feel like flames jumps on your face. Is that because too close?
No, what did it feel like?
Did you feel it?
Yeah, we got to remember, stuff's kicking back here, like ice and stuff like that, that may be what was kicking back.
You sure it's the ice? But I feel the hot. Did you feel it?
I didn't feel it, but it could just be just fragment from this lead dust and stuff like that.
Yeah, it could be. Maybe. 那么就是说 that's why we need to wear the eyeglasses. 这就是为什么一定要戴眼镜哈。不戴眼镜的话呢，可能那么会出现什么问题的话呢，就是飙到你眼睛里面哈。就是说，为什么不断强调眼镜，就是这个意思了。OK， 那么现在我们看一下哈，警长再来一轮。So let's shoot it.
Yeah, shoot.
这个枪多少钱呢？现在你们知道吗？如果我现在拿办一个执照哈，办一个这个自动枪的执照，我买这个枪 ，cost $25,000 for this gun？ 哦、oh, ，maybe forty， 四万块美金哈，四万块美金。对啊，六叔的眼睛都直了。对啊，如果说民间的话，你要买 ，so just for the people， just like regular people， you and me， we have the fully auto license， and we buy the gun is $40,000， right？
So fully auto license to have one that's fully auto as a person、uh-huh. has to be manufactured before 1986.
Okay.
That's when the NFA Act came in.
Uh-huh. That's why it costs 40, right?
So yeah, so this one would be 40 because it's an original HK MP5 SD.、Mm-hmm. Most of the ones that people buy are、mm-hmm. replicas. They're fake. They make them out of the HK94s.
Not the real HK, but For this one, exactly this one costs $40,000. But for the replicated one, it's like how much?
$25,000.
Okay, 那么就是为什么这个要四万块美金呢？就是因为它是整个的，就是原枪的。那么1986年以后，这个枪就是 is forbidden, right? In United States, right?
Unless you have a machine gun license and it's made before 1986.
After 86, you cannot buy the products after 86 in the United States, right?
Unless you're law enforcement.
Okay, 就是说民间的话呢，1986年以后就不可以买这种原枪的德国的 HNK 了 ，OK， 只能买那个美国造的 HNK， 那肯定就不是，就那个需要25,000块钱。Give me your phone， 哎，这破好像，没事。$40,000哈，四万刀。所以代价是很重的。有人。Okay. 那么就基本是就这样子了哈，大家看见了哈 ，CS 上面用的比较多。This is in the game. You know
what is the
Counter Strike in that game? That's why Chinese people love it.
It's the ultimate submachine gun.
Yeah.
Can I get one? This is the one.
Yeah, but.Love comes with the price, right?
That's right. That's right.
爱是有代价的啊，四万块钱啊，四万美金。OK, so OK. 那么今天就谢谢我们警长 ，Thank you, buddy. I love you.
No problem.
好，那么谢谢各位哈，也谢谢你们哈。哎，这样fun. OK, bye bye. OK.